this After Effects tutorial, I'll show you three techniques to animate gradients quickly. Hey everyone! Technique 1. Use the ellipse tool to add a round shape, size 600 pixels, animate its path position with a wiggle expression. Wiggle and 0.2,500 in parentheses. Add more shapes with your gradient colors. Add Gaussian blur. Blurriness 1000. Don't repeat edge pixels. Technique 2. Add a solid with the start color of your gradient. Add a second solid with the end color. We add turbulent displays. Amount 1500. Size 300. Complexity 1. We animate the evolution with an expression, time asterisk 30. Add CC white time, forward and backward steps 50. This creates animated abstract shapes. Technique 3. Instead of turbulent displays, we add a third solid and add turbulent noise. Contrast 250.